look at the vision they have there. They want to continue to force EG to play in this space. And wow, that was a fast Rosh spawn.
That was a super fast Rosh on spawn. And Arteezy knows that they can't just go down mid. Not against this, you know, tornado, the deafening blast. He's instead going to try and get that big objective, get the extra life for himself.
Oh, he finds Puppy's here.
Puppy, don't tell me he's going to steal this. He pops the BKB, trying to get away. Mid one's going to join him with a double damage to Alacrity. He does so much damage, but he doesn't have the BKB, but a missed avalanche. Now the tornado looking to try and finish off Rosh on himself. Cataclysm goes up. They swap the enemy out of the pit. Aegis is picked up by mid one. They intercept the extra life for Arteezy. Mid one, he may die twice here. That's why they pop the supernova. Raining blast, that is a big one. Deafening blast trying to push him outside of the pit. Back with up. Cataclysm is lost. The egg's done. It is over. Evil Genius is getting walked inside the pit. Team Secret, they bounce back right when they need it the most, and EG are out of EX1 Hamburg.
But look at the vision they have there. They want to continue to force EG to play in this space. And wow, that was a fast Rosh spawn.
That was a super fast Rosh on spawn. And Arteezy knows that they can't just go down mid. Not against this, you know, tornado, the deafening blast. He's instead going to try and get that big objective, get the extra life for himself.
Oh, he finds Puppy's here.
Puppy, don't tell me he's going to steal this. He pops the BKB, trying to get away. Mid one's going to join him with a double damage to Alacrity. He does so much damage, but he doesn't have the BKB, but a missed avalanche. Now the tornado looking to try and finish off Rosh on himself. Cataclysm goes up. They swap the enemy out of the pit. Aegis is picked up by mid one. They intercept the extra life for Arteezy. Mid one, he may die twice here. That's why they pop the supernova. Raining blast, that is a big one. Deafening blast trying to push him outside of the pit. Back with it up. Cataclysm is lost. The egg's done. It is over. Evil Genius is getting walked inside the pit. Team Secret, they bounce back right when they need it the most, and EG are out of EX1 Hamburg.
And wow, that was a fast Rosh spawn.
That was a super fast Rosh on spawn, and Arteezy knows that they can't just go down mid. Not against this, you know, tornado, the deafening blast. He's instead going to try and get that big objective, get the extra life for himself.
Oh, he finds Puppy's here.
Puppy, don't tell me he's going to steal this. He pops the BKB, trying to get away. Mid one's going to join him with a double damage to Alacrity. He does so much damage, but he doesn't have the BKB, but a missed avalanche. Now the tornado looking to try and finish off Rosh on himself. Cataclysm goes up. They swap the enemy out of the pit. Aegis is picked up by mid one. They intercept the extra life for Arteezy. Mid one, he may die twice here. That's why they pop the supernova. Raining blast, that is a big one. Deafening blast trying to push him outside of the pit. Back with it up. Cataclysm is lost. The egg's done. It is over. Evil Genius is getting walked inside the pit. Secret, they bounce back right when they need it the most, and EG are out of EX1 Hamburg.
But look at the vision they have there. They want to continue to force EG to play in this space. And wow, that was a fast Rosh spawn.
That was a super fast Rosh on spawn, and Arteezy knows that they can't just go down mid. Not against this, you know, tornado, the deafening blast. He's instead going to try and get that big objective, get the extra life for himself.
Oh, he finds Puppy's here.
Puppy, don't tell me he's going to steal this. He pops the BKB, trying to get away. Mid one's going to join him with a double damage to Alacrity. He does so much damage, but he doesn't have the BKB, but a missed avalanche. Now the tornado looking to try and finish off Rosh on himself. Cataclysm goes up. They swap the enemy out of the pit. Aegis is picked up by mid one. They intercept the extra life for Arteezy. Mid one, he may die twice here. That's why they pop the supernova. Raining blast, that is a big one. Deafening blast trying to push him outside of the pit. Back with it up. Cataclysm is lost. The egg's done. It is over! Evil Genius is getting walked inside the pit! Team Secret, they bounce back right when they need it the most, and EG are out of EX1 Hamburg!